So it is Horde Night of grinding. So this would be episode 2, Horde Night. So this is actually the first Horde Night that sorry, JC's trying to play a faggoty video.
My bad. I think I heard mom.
Dude, it's not. You hear like the loud ding saying, "Hey, it's night." Once it hits 24, it's night time. We were supposed to stay out till 6 in the morning. I know what song that is. This is an amazing song. So this is actually JC's first Horde Night. I actually played Horde Night before with my friend Steven. And this would be actually JC's first Horde Night. So we think we are prepared. We're not 100% sure. I have placed loads of spikes. I think we will do okay.
Oh, shit.
Sadly, I don't have a sniper or a hunting rifle yet.
That was fast.
And I'm freaking thirsty. So I need to drink something real quick. Make sure you have plenty of food. Plenty of water.
Zero food. I can survive without it, though.
No, you cannot. You would pass out.
I will.
No, actually, your health will slowly drain. Here, where's my damn yucca? Here, I'll give you some yucca.
I'll go for food. Don't worry.
Okay. My health.
I have a broken leg.
Shit. Take a splint.
I don't know where they're at. You're gonna have to protect me now.
No, just take a splint. You just can't move or fall. So just stay down here in the base.
No, I'll stay up on the top.
Alright, that'll work.
I have a higher chance of not getting.
Use your blunderbuss first, but if it starts swarming ants or getting bad, pull out your shotgun. So just do that. That'll work. Do we need more aloe vera? We're starting to run on low on aloe vera.
Because we use it.
I know we use it a lot. Yeah, take the seal splints. Take one. We need more of those blood bags. I didn't know those things give you water and food.
You shouldn't use them.
Why?
Because we can make medkits out of them.
But if you're hungry and thirsty and you're out scavenging.
Use those.
No, if you're out scavenging and you have no water or food, then and that's what you have in your inventory, eat it or drink it. Because it gives you both food and water. Oh. Yep, almost nighttime. We got 3 minutes left. Oh, nope, it's already starting. Fuck.
I don't see anyone. I don't see them.
Oh, they're going to be showing up. Alright, so I got it down here. You got your little miner's hat on?
No.
You can sort of see, so don't worry. Oh. We got concrete walls. So they can break through the concrete walls. But it's gonna take a while for them to break through.
I see zombies. I see a big one.
Alright. Take them one. Oh, I'm gonna turn my light on.
Took him out. I don't know if I fully took her out, but.
Nope, she's still there.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh. Oh, the spikes would take good care of it.
God. Don't worry, we don't have to worry too much.
There we go. She's dead. Don't damage the wall too much. Oh, fuck! Help me!
Party. I don't have a long-range weapon.
Oh, fuck, we got a fiery zombie. By the way, I turned it to where zombie... I'm used to a different game to where reload is square. Ooh, shut his head off.
Back up a little bit. I don't have a ranged weapon or I'd help you. But I'll keep an eye out over here.
Fuck, I keep pressing the damn wrong button. Shit, one was getting up. Fuck, I need a heal. I need to take a bandage. Fuck.
I got your back. Where are you?
Oh, I'm sitting like right in front of over here. I'm gonna pull out my damn club.
I can't do much from up here.
Alright, she's dead. Fuck!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'll live.
I see. Looks to be a zombie.
No, there's more than one of them. There's quite a bit of them. Oh shit, there's two more showing up.
I can't get any good shots off, so I'll
I said just use your blunderbuss.
I'll come down the ladder.
Oh, trophy. The mortician. Okay. That works.
Down the ladder.
Yeah, I'm gonna need your help up front.
Might as well stick out front. Since it's gonna be the first one, it probably won't be big.
No, there's still quite a bit of them. Fuck.
I see a Lamy. Hit him in the legs. I'm gonna switch
to the doctor. Alright, just kill the nurse. Oh shit, let's get.
Fuck.
Don't worry, I got stuck too. Oh shit, there's one more. I think there's another one right there. No. Shit, wrong button.
How long is Horde Night?
I'm all the way till 6. Got quite a bit. Oh.
I'm gonna check the flames on me real quick.
Start looting some zombies.
Paper. Good.
Bandage.
I'll look at this zombie.
Oh shit, I hear another one. Right behind you.
Alright, reload. And since I'm slower than you.
My light armor has increased, okay.
Shit. Zombie.
Fuck.
You gotta keep the light on. I'm going for melee attacks. Got one.
Jump.
Look, obliterated their head. I'm looking around. I don't see a zombie near you.
Alright, cover me. I'm gonna be looting real quick, see if I can get some materials. Shame sandwiches? Useless.
Shame sandwiches can be used to make bread, but they're useless.
Thread?
Bread!
Oh, bread. I was like, the hell? Oh,
bitch.
Vitamins, that work. I'll take some of that. Bottles? We'll use the bottles.
Got him.
Got nothing right there. Shit. I think there's another way of coming through.
I'm slow as fuck.
Yeah, because you got a splint leg. We might have to fall back into the building and just hold them off right there.
Got her with the stun.
More painkillers. Alright. Oh shit, there's quite a bit of them. Fall back. Fall back. There's quite a bit of them. Shit.
I got some.
Shit, they're.
I killed the fire zombies so you wouldn't burn down their place.
Fuck.
There's your back line.
Alright, got her.
Okay, fall back.
Alright.
I'm low on ammo, so I have to use the blunder gas and I can't see, so you're gonna use the light. You dead? You're not dead underneath you.
Shit! Look!
Yeah.
Look, how am I thirsty?
Someone took your water.
Luckily I brought extra water. Alright. You shoot, I'm gonna stay back. If you need to reload and they get too close, I'll club them.
Boom! Good shot.
Knock their asses down.
What?
Yeah, you test out that, sledgehammer.
You almost said warhammer, didn't you?
Almost. Oh shit, we got two biggies.
Off your arm.
But we kept the zombies normal, so. Fuck.
Crotch cock.
Crotch cock? Is that what you just said?
Crotch shot.
Oh shit.
Ammo.
Fuck, take her.
Ammo.
You got the girl. Hey, you fucking broke her arm off. Alright. She had nothing on her.
Dude, we're doing good.
We were doing good so
I
far.
I have ammo.
Ooh, corn seeds. Oh, for the hunting rifle?
Yep, and right, cool. For the pistol here. It's in Batman.
I don't have a hunting rifle.
Look, here's pistol. Batman, right in front of me, right here.
Fat man?
Pick that 7 ammo, you might need it.
I am. Because that my SMG. Mm-hmm. And you reload.
I have barely done ammo with my shotgun.
I think there's a zombie heading this way.
I see him.
Oh shit!
Headshot! Headshot!
There's actually quite a bit of them out there.
Got that one. Got that one. This one kill times 3.
I need to do my sensitivity.
Find me!
Fuck. Hold on, I need. I was moving really slow. Alright, I got her. You're out of ammo?
No, I leveled up.
Oh, you leveled up? I just put them out of ammo. I was like, oh fuck.
When you screwed in.
No, well, I got some ammo on me. There we go. Got him. Alright, cover me. Ooh.
I blew her away.
Blew her away to outer space.
One close to me. Move.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
I thought I heard him.
I know, I thought I heard one too. Where is it at?
We gotta keep an eye out behind it. Somehow they got behind us.
Oh shit, we got two more heads. I'll take care of this one. Yep. There's one up there by the fence.
What? How did you get there?
Ooh,
I
one hit
it. Like, super slow up in my... Behind you!
Fuck! Oh, took care of that bloated one.
Got her.
Got her, oh shit.
I can't really move. I also am hungry.
Ooh,
so
killed with one hit.
I gotta eat, and
fuck.
You have...
There we go.
Slowly.
Ooh, duct tape. We always need duct tape.
Fuck. I have 6 ammo for the shotgun.
Alright, got him.
Check out the Headshot. Can't get a headshot on that one.
I got him. Ah, shit. Is there a zombie behind us?
No.
What the hell hit me? Oh, fuck.
There is one beside you, though.
Put me on the bench. There's two of them.
Best money spent ever. I can't barely do
it. With the slam chamber? Told you the slam chamber would be worth it.
I got this.
Can't take care of him. You got no arms. What you gonna do?
Bite you.
He probably will be. He was actually trying to bite me.
I can't get that one. I'm going.
Ah, that's useless.
No, if he breaks down that barbed wire, we won't have anything protecting right there.
I know. Alright.
Come here, bitch.
Oh, shit, I'm bleeding.
Move. Come in the house. Come in the building. I've got you covered if you come in here. You gotta remember, I'm slow for now.
Hold on. I gotta drink. Those eating zombies make me run out of water fast.
God.
Watch out for those. I've taken the painkiller.
One last shot.
Oh, you have one shotgun left on the pump shotgun?
Yep, no,
fuck, we wasted 50 shoot.
You told me to go ham.
I know.
Wild.
Well, at least he got some more blunderbuss bullets. At least, oh shit, one's getting up. Shit, I'm reloading.
I got something I can use.
Shotgun shells? Start using the little bastard.
We might have to
share ammo in a minute, though. A plug? Oh, this is a load of zombie giant. Alright. Stay here. I'm gonna look around base, see if I can see any zombies.
I see a zombie.
Oh, there's a couple of them that died right here.
Get back. I think there's one near you. But I can't see you, so I don't know where you're
at. One right here. Come on, you fucking zombie.
Over yet?
Fuck. My leg's broken. Fuck.
Come to me. I can help you.
Alright, it's dead.
For some reason, I feel like you should have the fucking sledgehammer.
Why?
You have the highest fucking... Bring me that. I need that.
What?
I need honey.
On. I hear zombies. Where the hell are they?
I hear them too.
Bro. Oh, there's one right here. Oh. Shit, you little fucker. Oh. Okay, Andy.
I need honey.
Shit, you don't need it right now. You're still perfectly fine. Oh, shit, we got two of them over here.
With two of us near each other, we have a better chance of surviving.
Alright, that one's dead. Oh shit, we got a nurse. That one's dead. Fucking grain alcohol. You hear a dog?
I don't think dogs come that
far. Yeah, they do. It's happened to me before. Oh, there's one more zombie right here.
Uh-oh. Circle.
Yeah, he's dead. Dude, these spikes came in. So, ooh, got in the treasure map. Ooh.
I have a question. Can I have some pistol ammo?
Oh, shit. Running right behind me. Two of them. We already know what next episode is going to be. Another treasure hunt.
Dude. Get in shot that zombie.
Bastard's dead. Ooh, gunpowder.
Ow.
Fucking crawler.
Bitch.
Oh, shit. Spider zombie. Kill the little bastard. You little fuck. I hate these damn things, they're scary as fuck. Oh shit!
I missed!
There we go. Oh shit, there's another one! Fuck.
I have ammo in my pistol, that's why I asked for some.
We'll use your sledgehammer. Well, we're getting surrounded by zombies over here. How did you get running away?
Fuck you.
100 fucking degrees outside, I'm wearing complete hide armor. That's supposed to be keeping me cool, but it ain't doing shit.
It's doing me fine. I'm not burning up.
I hear another zombie. Ooh. Oh, that's good.
Behind you.
Fuck. Oh, shit. She's a quite a speeder.
Double teamed.
Oh, she got game banged pretty good. Alright, let's check the fence again. Alright. I don't see any of them.
I have a splint on me.
Yeah, splint on you. I'm good for right now. I just can't be jumping from high distances. Where's the other zombies? There has to be more than this. Shit.
There's
hot
only
in this game.
Left. Oh, it's day 8. That's fine. It's all of them.
Oh, there's a couple of them inside the base.
There is?
Yeah.
It's all of them?
Yeah, I just saw one jumping around.
Have we checked every zombie out here? No, we haven't.
No, we'll do it in the morning. Check every zombie.
No, they despawn.
But no, no, they'll still be there after a while.
I'm coming.
Yeah, there's two of them inside the base.
I was lucky to get that pistol though.
Oh, yeah, there's one little jumper fucking around. Fuck, there we go, you little fuck.
I'm glad you got to her. I almost killed it.
I need to take
body.
A painkiller. It's 104 degrees.
I didn't check the wall on the inside.
Yeah.
Water!
I hear more zombies.
I'm checking the walls.
They're breaking something.
They don't tell us they're inside the house.
Start looking around the base. No, we still got quite a long time before Horde Night ends. Yeah, you have to wait till morning. Morning is whenever the Horde stops. Oh, nope, here they are. There's four of them.
They're like, hello.
I check every look. Oh, she's dead.
Well, I'm at 91.
Oh, that's you. Who the fuck is that?
A random guy coming out.
Hello. Shit, wrong button. I don't see. Oh, there's the one right there. All right, that one's dead.
Plastic.
Glass. All this stuff is. Oh shit! Fuck.
Must have hit a spike.
Damn it! Froze up for it. Shit, I'm bleeding.
I'm not.
I'm grabbing these sham sandwiches, I don't know why.
Just because they're in there.
Just because they're in here.
And you don't want to have to go through it, and we'll sort through it after.
Sorry, my window is open, so if you hear like the rushing sound, that's cars driving by.
Ah!
Slap in the head, fucking the butthole.
Bitch.
Alright, I'm gonna go check the front.
I need to be the Russian.
It's 110 degrees.
I need to be the Russian. I'm only 94. I'm only at 94 Fahrenheit.
I need to drink something real quick. I'm gonna drink some of this yucca drink.
We like sledgehammer.
We like sledges. Cause we like to stab people in the face.
I'm just what a smash.
My Russian accent sucks.
Mine's okay.
I don't even know what the fuck the right accent
is. Canadian.
I don't even know if that was Canadian. If the Canadians watching this like, what the fuck is that?
Oi.
Oi. Oi from. Yeah, actually doing pretty good. We almost died like three times.
I'm healing.
Okay, where's the other zombie? I know close. I hear a zombie around here. Where the hell is it?
It's getting close. Wait, when the tower... Oh, the tower should be so...
What do you mean the tower? Tower should be perfectly fine.
Towers are gone.
I'll be fucking pissed off. Goggles. I almost said Googles.
Google!
Dude, look, Googles! I love Google, and I got oil. I'm gonna drop these sham sandwiches. They're useless.
Be careful dropping stuff, you might land on a mine.
Oh, we got a dip
boy over here. One hit KO!
Dude, I've been increasing the fuck out of my blunt skill.
I've been increasing the fuck out of my fucking skill!
I'm dragging him around.
Hey, bitch!
Yeah, he's been increasing his shotgun, I've been increasing my blunt.
Bitch!
Oh.
Hey, that was my hit. Zombie!
I think there's one more lane around here. I think I saw
asshole.
One.
Asshole. That was my zombie. I was gonna blow him away with my shotgun.
You're gonna blow him away with your little dick. I don't know. I'm just trying to say
he
something
has an
funny.
Obsession with penis, so if you
drugs penis, are bad, I'm calling you. I'm thinking about drugs.
Penis is bad,
I'm calling you. They give
so
you
if you have one, just cut it off.
Just cut it off, I'm calling you. They give you AIDS and crabs.
Pregnant.
They give people bad times in the lives, McClain. You don't want AIDS or crabs or any kind of HIVs, McClain.
Spam sandwiches!
Spam sandwiches! Oh, no!
Grandma got you some spam sandwiches.
Grandma used to make me some amazing sham sandwiches. Back in the day, a sham sandwich. You never lived without a sham sandwich in your life. What, you hear a zombie jerking off in the background? I don't know. Freaking Craighead makes a better jerking off sound. Probably from experience. I don't know. Yep, I hear a zombie jerking off. Where is he at? He's fucking in our front yard or in our yard, and I don't like it. He does not have written permission to fuck in our yard.
He does not have permission to masturbate on our plants.
Oh, here he is. Are you yanking? Are you yanking in here?
Leave me alone,
this is
my
dear. Leave me alone, and you.
I said, stop it.
Oh, and what the fuck? I thought he was having a seizure.
Explosion.
Okay, then. Just demolish some of
that. Explosion.
Did you say dick explosion?
Hey, it's my zombie. Leave my zombie alone.
I missed anyways. If you can kill the fucker before you kill
him.
Oh,
it blew his head off. Ooh, leather.
Why is there a dead one all the way the hell out here?
I'll get killed by fucking cactus.
They could have died by cactus. Oh, that would be funny, actually.
I'll show you something in my inventory that you might want.
Is it a dick?
No.
Dude, there's another one out here. Oh, that one's the one you killed. Or
look,
I kill,
look,
I smash his
there.
Head open. What is it? Leather hood schematic? Ooh, I can make a full leather armor outfit.
Didn't you need something else?
No, actually, I don't.
Boots?
I got the boots. I got all that. Well, I got that combat helmet, and it matches my leather armor pretty good, so I'm keeping the combat helmet.
You gotta admit, the blunderbuss is... He's gonna make it look pretty badass.
The blunderbuss?
Yeah,
I know, the blunderbuss is really badass. Headshot for my dick hole.
With my dick gun.
Your dick gun? I didn't know that was a thing.
I need pistol ammo.
Pistol ammo.
You need to get you a blunderbuss.
I don't want a blunderbuss. I don't like shotguns very much.
Big shotgun thing.
Ooh, I have that crossbow. I can learn how to make crossbow bolt. Damn it, I keep pressing the damn wrong button. I hear a zombie.
That's a weird sounding zombie.
That sounds, like a screamer?
Oh, hell no.
No, that doesn't sound like a screamer.
Because we don't have the latest update, do we?
No, I faced the screamer.
Smashed
it right in the head.
Zombies.
Nah, I know. Because, like I said, one of my friends said Telltale does not care about console.
But they need a lot of console games.
They don't care about the 7 Days at I console. They care about the PC version. I got my damn broken leg.
Sandwiches.
Spam, sham, sandwich. It's sham sandwich. It is not simply a spam sandwich. I'm going to stick my barbed club so far in your rectum that it's going to come out of your rectum. I don't know. I'm just
going
to stick my club. You know what? It's to the point to where I'm just going to say I'm going to stick my club inside your rectum. I'm not even going to say where it's going to end up at. And it's 110 degrees. How would you say 98 and you're wearing metal scrap armor and this is 110? And I'm wearing armor that's supposed to cool you down.
You're also wearing pants, a mining helmet, all sorts of other stuff.
Wait, you have a mining helmet on?
No, you do.
Well, good, my heat's starting to come down a little bit. What are you doing?
Just for this.
Oh, we got a zombie.
I don't.
Hello, Missy. Oh, that's a dude.
That's probably why he's pissed off at you right now.
Probably is. He's like, oh, hello.
Did you just call me a female?
I did call you a female. My bad, sir. Actually, I'm just joking. I don't really care. I don't care if you're Asian, black, female, male.
Well, we're about to
I will kill you if you are a zombie.
Stop being racist.
That's not being racist.
Yes, it is.
Being racist is to say I only kill a black zombie. That's being racist.
You're being racist right now.
If I'm saying I don't care what color the zombie is, I will kill it.
Stop
and there's a
racist.
Zombie right behind you.
Trick shot!
Just fell over directly. Dude, stop it.
No.
Ooh,
stop
water.
Being racist.
I'm not being racist.
I don't see anything. Oh, wow, you were a big
fella. Yeah. You must really like that button to bust. Look at his leg. I just fucked it up with my club. Dude, I love this bar club.
I heard another ding. I mean, it's over?
I don't know. No, we should have another 2 minutes. I don't know. I guess we just patrol the fence area, I guess.
Yeah.
See if there's any more zombies laying around. And I'm thirsty again.
Yeah, it's becoming daytime. You can kind of tell.
Come on, game. By the way, I have a treasure map. I think our next video will be treasure hunting part 2. Because we get loads of good stuff from treasure hunting.
Maybe this time I won't make the ground fall on
you. Yeah, last time when we were digging up a chest, he dug completely around it and I was overheating. So I get in the ground you found one? To cool myself off, and he hits a point and the entire thing lands on top of me, and I had like 100 health and went straight down to 26. But he found the chest though from it, so at least a good thing came out of it, but still, that was unnecessary.
I did it on purpose too.
Yeah. Oh, you did it on purpose, Cole.
I can't kill him with guns, but I can make stuff on.
Hey, yeah, that is true. Is this all the zombies they offer on first night?
You know what's funny? That's actually pretty funny.
I have the zombies on normal. I mean, it's like just about normal. Should I put it on hard? Dude, don't be wasting bullets.
Yeah, we can make this easily.
Do you know the zombie? I think shoot me in the head.
You're a zombie now.
I'm a zombie, yo, boy.
Actually, I didn't
want to lose a
zombie.
He's staying
infected.
Oh, you wanted the honey? Oh, zombie right here.
I like how I did that.
Love you. Why don't you just start eating shit, dude? You just just a sham sandwich. Just start using your sledgehammer. I mean, just one zombie.
Well, why you could go ham.
You're already out of shotgun shells, and I can only make you shotgun slugs. But we need a workbench before I can do that. I think I see another zombie up ahead.
No, I thought I did too at one time.
No, it's just a cactus.
It's a cactus. It's literally calling out cactus.
Ooh, tokens. Can you grab those? Just tokens and glue. Because my inventory's full. That is why.
No,
oh, do we have so much food? We're gonna end up with so much canned food. What the hell are you? What are you even doing? How are you faster than me? Oh, you're. Hey, can I have that splint? Yeah, I need that splint.
Where's the zombie? I can put it in so it doesn't despawn like a fart.
Like a fart?
Like off of arc.
Oh, like off of arc.
Right here.
Oh, I need to see if there's anything useless I can drop.
Put it in a zombie.
I'm just gonna drop these Googles.
Googles.
This one right here? I hear a zombie, by the way.
Time to go ham. Where are they?
Use. A rat. Goody goody.
Mine healed. That's why I'm so faster than you.
Yeah. I hear a zombie. I don't know where it's at, though.
Probably eating all our food in the base.
Yeah, it's just nom nom nom. Well, we don't have any cooked meat in there.
I love you, Batman.
I love you, Batman. Nom. I love you, Senpai.
What was that off of? I forget.
Bat Metal.
Oh, yeah. Watch Bat Metal. It'll change your life.
Yeah, but like, that's amazing. Yeah, here's Sham Sandwich. Yeah, we have a little puddle right here. I thought I could get, like, just keep reusing the water so we don't have to travel far. But it turns out I can't do that. So, that takes it off the list.
I said, hey.
I swear to God, I keep singing that song. I'm going to stick some penises inside your butt.
I don't even know which zombie you killed.
It's just somewhere around there.
No, it's not that one. It's not that one. Which one was it? Did it despawn?
It shouldn't have despawned. I mean, it hasn't been there for very long. Oh, yeah, we have started a motorbike. So, in the seat.
Yeah, we're gonna have to get rid of all this.
We'll chop up all the zombies? Oh, zombie behind you.
That's what that sound was.
Dude, I killed it with one hit. I'm so badass.
And I like obliterating their bodies. And you know what I'm about to do? It's so annoying that I'm about to just...
Go ahead. Just break them apart. Loot them first, though. If they're unlooted, loot them first. And just start breaking the zombies apart. You can't even hit the fucker.
I can't!
Oh, okay, that works.
Fucking fine.
You have to go ahead and start cleaning it up. Cleaning up montage.
hole there.
Did you just put a fucking hole there?
Yeah, my hole.
The fuck? I don't even know how to repair that.
You make dirt.
Fucking dirt. I don't even have dirt for that shit.
Funny part is I don't either.
I don't know how to repair that fucking shit.
You know what? Let's just make it bigger, make it a train track here.
That's actually a smart idea.
But we're gonna have to destroy the other side so the motorbikes get through.
Put a little bridge right across just for the motorbike.
I'll do it. Since I don't get anything from it.
Just break that. So we're gonna work on more defenses for the base. Let me know in the comments if you want a episode. Like I said, this is our third Horde night. Our first Horde night. I think our next video we might do treasure hunting because I got a new treasure map. I think. Got one right here. Got a new treasure map. So we're going treasure hunting, bitches. Is there a zombie over there? No. Alrighty. Well, people, I guess this is adios, and always remember to bust a nut.
Au revoir!